Rob Key is the new managing director of England men's cricket. The announcement comes 2 days after Joe Root stepped down as England captain. Now, Key played for England and Kent and has been a television pundit and commentator since retiring from the game. He takes on the role from Andrew Strauss, who has stepped in on an interim basis following the sacking of Ashley Giles in February.